Hi, my name is Thomas Foster, and this is a short tutorial for Bitwig Studio 3.1 with a new micro pitch and a new modulator, pitch 12. What exactly means micro pitch? So let's listen to this synthesizer I have here, the Polysynth. And without the micro pitch, it sounds very clear and very normal. But sometimes it's more interesting if the notes are not perfect in tune, if the pitch gets a little bit lost. So let's listen to another example. I have here a pad. And without the micro pitch, it sounds very normal and very clear. But at the moment I turn on the amount of the micro pitch, you will hear what's happening. I like that. But before we get lost in sound design, let's take a closer look. I have here a very simple sound and a very simple scale. This is C, D, E, and back to D, C. And we see immediately here the notes that are playing. C3, D3, E3. And for sure we can pitch it. Let's pitch a little bit in sand. The D3, that's the second note here, this one here. We go down. Now I take the E and go up. And whatever we do, we can make the amount 50% or 0%. Let's listen to that. This is 100%. Now we go back to 0. With a double click, you can reset it, and for sure you can change the whole tuning. At the moment we are at 440 Hz. Let's go up or down. Yeah, that's not so special. And for sure you cannot make this just with the scale starting at C3. You can start everywhere. So for example, on B4. Also again, with a double click, you come back to C3. But it gets really interesting if we start using the modulators. So let's take a simple LFO. All right, we click on it to open it. Let's make it a little slower. And now we click this blue arrow here, and we want to pitch the G like one note. And now we listen to it. Again, I can use the amount to make the effect lighter or stronger. And then Bitwig added a new modulator. Let's take a look to this. I have here distortion. If the mix is at 0, we don't hear it, but at 100%, we hear it really strong. So we take now the new pitch 12, here it is, and we open it, and here we see our 12 notes. And now I say every time I hear this note, I want to add the amount of the distortion. Let's listen to this. Oh, I still have one more thing. If you like producing music like me, then you probably know the problem of finding good drum and percussion sounds. Those who came with the music program do not sound right. And on all internet sites where you would get the really good stuff, you pay a fortune. On all? No, not really. There's a webpage in whose development I'm involved. Mugent.com. Mugent is written with M-U-G-E-N-T, and it comes from musically intelligent. Mugent. You can find drum beats that sounds exactly like what you hear in the charts or in the big clubs in Ibiza, Miami or Berlin. The webpage reminds a little bit of Google. You can just use the text search, get immediately results you can listen to and download for free, or you can use the menus with which you can narrow down the search. On MuteGen you can find drum sounds to every genre, music loops, so complete beats, percussion single sounds and loops, cool bass riffs, funky brass and synth riffs, guitars, and all sorts of sound effects, from birds to cars, from the sound of the sea to helicopters. With me, there is no more production where I didn't use the sounds from MuteGen.com. Take a look, you will love it. My name is Thomas Foster. Thanks for following. Always stay creative. Cheers.